Yeah. Let me take you with me on this journey. The Mugran, Tuti Island. To the west, the tears of the peaceful giant moving silence. To the east, the tears of the beast of the Ethiopian highlands. The lifeline of the land that a band that knew not violence. On the western border lived the people if you never met before. Oh man, the kindness it overflows. Warriors in their own right, that's for sure from the core. Much love to the people of Darfur. Pay attention, do you know what that sound is? Have you ever noticed that the ground is vibrating from feet stomping and beats bouncing? Feel the rumble of the cannon in your soul, how astounding. The landscape of ancient wrestling masters. Grassy foothills, cool breezes, and green pastures. Take a sip from the youthful fountain as we enter the legendary gates of the Nuba Mountains. Not far away lives a pious group of people spread across the land like wildfires. As the fish dove deeper and the birds flew higher, one only group to admire, the Blue Empire. Where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. Where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. Where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. The land of gold is where I shall plant my seed. I'm from where the waters meet. Where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. Where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. The land of gold is where I shall plant my seed. The second leg of the journey will surely leave you inspired. I'm talking about people of mystery in poems they're admired. You cannot miss their attire on camelback, curly afros, and of course, swords are required. The air is buzzing with their presence for miles. Fuzzy wuzzy through the hills of Kassala, the Red Sea, and higher. At the bend of the Nile, that's the land of honor. Indescribable amount of a mind, Ardham Bultana. From this point, follow the course of the water and let it guide you and take you even farther into the land of priceless information. The nation that taught early nations how to be nations, birthplace of civilization, our final destination. See, our current situation does not define us, and the story hasn't ended. So next time someone asks you where you from, tell them about the greatness from which you have descended. Like, where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. Where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. Where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. The land of gold is where I shall plant my seed. I'm from where the waters meet. Where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. Where you from? I'm from where the waters meet. The land of gold is where I should plant my seed. South, we send you an olive branch and a dove. With the fragrance of Bahud, we send you nothing but love. So let's keep our spirit strong with an abundance of hope and feed it the best balah kungulez, nabakan lalo. Much love to the young ones and much love to the old, to the kings and jalabiyas, queens wrapped in the toe. If you're thankful for who you are, raise your hand and say shukran. Maybe when this is all over, we can meet at the Mugran.